interrupt this program for an important message from the First Minister.
I am speaking to you from the Cabinet Room at Bute House. This morning, the Scottish Ambassador in London handed the UK government a final note stating that unless we had heard from them by 11 o'clock, that they were prepared at once to agree to my Brexit demands, a state of war would exist between us. I have to tell you now that no such undertaking has been received and that consequently this country is at war with England.
And now back to the Kay Adams phone-in, where Kay is taking your calls on what's the best, chips or fritter?